When food waste is sent to the landfill, the nutrients don't return to the earth. Instead, it rots and releases methane, a climate superpollutant that's 87 times more potent than carbon dioxide as a greenhouse gas. About 6 to 8% of all human-caused greenhouse gas emissions are a result of food waste. That's more than all the emissions created from global aviation travel. There are a number of ways that we can tackle food waste. Traditional methods typically involve a middleman agent, a trash hauler. Trash is carried by janitors to the trash bins, where it sits for up to a week before finally being hauled away. When food waste is hauled away by garbage trucks, it almost always ends up in the landfill. Food waste solutions that are on site prevent this from happening. While composting is the most attractive solution, it is not feasible for many businesses. Composting requires lots of space, manpower, time, and care. This drastically adds to the overhead and cuts into profits. Biodigesters are on-site food waste solutions with a low carbon footprint. They use a natural process called aerobic digestion to effectively turn food waste into water. Paddles in the machine mix power chips that house microorganisms. Microorganisms in the machine eat the food waste and turn it into water. The LFC Biodigester digests most food waste within 24 hours, significantly reducing costs to dispose of and manage food waste. Dispose of waste without sending it to the landfill, eliminate odors and pests, and provide reports and analytics on waste digested. Make a difference with the LFC Biodigester.